boat's quick. It likes to do 22 knots and just sit on it. It's very solid. The boat is on the verge of control, and it takes all of us to handle it. But as soon as you start to fatigue, as soon as you make one mistake, it goes ugly.
I think there is a bit of a rivalry between the big red boat, Pendragon, and ourselves.
If we're looking at 25 to 30 in the dark, and even gusts over 30, it is going to be gnarly.
Turn right.